One of Izenda's key features is the ability to create ad hoc reports quickly without a deep understanding of our data or query language. Though the workflow can be simplified for less technical users, there is a large number of advanced features to get the most out of your data. As an advanced user, the power to create custom relationships between data sources is key when developing more intricate reports. As a simple user, only data sources with pre-existing relationships to the selected data source is displayed. But for advanced users, there is no restrictions on the data sources that can be added to the report. In addition to being able to join any data source through the add relationship functionality, the advanced user can also utilize a wide range of tools allowing for far superior ad hoc reports than that of a simple user. With access to additional tools and options designed for the more experienced user, our advanced user can now explore adding sub or grand totals, calculated fields, and all customization options to format the data the report creators desire. When advanced report designers create a library of reports for their users, it may be necessary for users to open a different report to give more details on a current report. Subreport drill-downs allow for a report to be interacted with and display another based on user-defined data mapping. This way, users can quickly reference data across the system without having to navigate to a list of reports and keep the current information in scope. From a data management perspective, the advanced user can add an interval for data to be automatically refreshed while viewing, regardless of where the report part is located in the deployment. Many of the same styling options are now visible and available to be manipulated. Grid borders can be changed, cell level customizations can be set up, and there are additional options for dealing with filters. Also, a more advanced user can have access to building custom URLs with parameters based on what was clicked or the ability to add embeddable JavaScript on a given field. Advanced users may also have access to other visualizations that a simple user may not have the permissions to. This may include the ability to create and customize pixel-perfect forms, generate maps, or add complex gauges. For additional tips and tricks on functionality not covered in this video, please refer to our best practices videos for details on additional helpful features offered in Izenda.